Baby shark gets injured in the featherweight WNO championship. 24-year-old Diogo Pato of Art of Jiu Jitsu was hoping to redeem a loss, but not in this way. I could immediately tell that something was wrong with Baby Shark. I was hoping they were going to talk to him after their interview with Diogo, but they didn't. So hopefully it's nothing too serious.